Hey guys, it's time for late night hashtags. Here we go.
Hashtags.
You guys are on Twitter, right? It's fun. Well, we use Twitter on our show every single week, so if you watch our show and you want to play along with this game, we do this thing every Wednesday night where I send out a hashtag and we ask you guys to tweet out things based on that topic. Because I just became a dad and I'm scared of messing up as a parent, I went on Twitter and I started a hashtag called Parent Fail. And I asked you guys to tweet out a funny story about a time you messed up as a parent or a time that your parent messed up. We got thousands of tweets. Really funny stuff. In fact, within a half hour, it was a trending topic in the United States. So thank you for those tweets. I appreciate that. And yeah, it's cool when everyone come together and do that. It's fun. And now I thought I'd share some of my favorite parent fail tweets from you guys. Here we go. This first one is from North Wingnut, at North Wingnut.
That's another one of Anthony Weiner's nicknames. Instead of South Wingnut.
He says, the guard fell off the clippers when my mom was giving me a haircut. She filled in the bald spot with a magic marker. Yeah, that's
fail.
Obvious. A bit obvious.
Fail or win.
A giant black spot. This one's from at Henny Boo. I was going to say Henny Boo Boo. You're missing out on a great joke.
Yeah,
Henny
exactly.
Boo, yeah.
Go Henny Boo Boo.
Henny Boo Boo should be, but it's Henny Boo. She says, my dad told me the ice cream truck played music when all the ice cream was gone.
Again.
Genius.
Not
that
a fail.
Genius.
That's a win.
That's a win. That is
a
genius.
That's a parent
win. That is a brilliant. Yeah. I don't want to get up. I don't want to get off the couch.
No, that means they're gone, honey.
They're gone. They're gone.
Why are you eating so much?
I don't know. I bought the last of the ice cream. Go get me some cigarettes.
This one's from at Mrs. Lauren Thomas. She says, I put sunscreen on my four kids, but one came back burnt. Turns out I lathered one kid up twice. There you go. Not paying attention.
You know,
get over here.
Yeah.
You're really pale. Oh. And greasy, yeah. This one's from at Whitney 2013. That's a good name.
Yeah.
For a year.
Yeah.
She says, my parents let me watch Austin Powers, and I proceeded to call my grandfather a fat bastard. There you go. Yeah, no, you gotta watch that.
Yeah.
This is from at Carol R. Hartzell. She says, when I asked about the kittens our neighbor's cat had, Mom explained sex to me. I just wanted a kitten.
Oh.
I don't want the story. I want a cute little kitten. Well, this is awful.
Well, what happens is...
Yeah.
This one's from at Suburban Sublime. She says, I forgot to fill the pinata with candy at my daughter's birthday party.
I hate you.
I killed the animal.
I killed the donkey.
This one's from at Like Pictionary. He says, I didn't know my dad had shaved his mustache off, so when he came to pick me up from first grade, I thought I was being abducted.
Who is this man?
I did that once when I was a little kid. I remember I was walking, we were in Disneyland or something, or one of the two times our family went on vacation.
I was gonna say.
And we were walking through a crowd, and I used to grab, my dad would put out his fingers, because I was a little kid, and I'd grab his finger. And I grabbed his finger, and I looked up, and it wasn't my dad.
Yeah.
It's like traumatic for me. I'm like, I thought it was you the whole time. It wasn't you and I. Even when I was a kid, I was singing Young Stallone, Old Stallone.
Yeah, I know.
Good song.
You can't help it.
Yeah, song of the summer, man. This one's from at Joe Campbell. He says, my dad's a horrible speller. One Christmas, my sister got a present from Satan. Oh. I'll open this later.
That's the song.
I'll open this later. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
No, it is. Good day. Merry Christmas.
Bob zap, yips, nerve zip, nerve zip.
This last
Carlos
one.
Danger.
This last one is from at Jamber Patton. She says, I let my 5-year-old listen to 2 Chainz. He requested a big booty hoe for his birthday. You can take care of that. Those are tonight's late night hashtags.